Police say they are not looking for suspects after two men are shot and killed. It happened around 1 a.m. on Eastlawn, just off Losantiville and Roselawn. 20-year-old Derray Kennedy was found dead in the front seat of a pickup truck. 22-year-old Demetrious Powell was dead on the street, but a wrecked car was nearby.